Preseason continues tonight back on home ice. Or the vets are back in the lineup looking at Connor Murphy. He's looking, along with Seth Jones, to gear up for the regular season, which is just 1 week away. One week and three preseason tune-ups remain for the Blackhawks before the real fun begins. Still plenty to look at on the ice as this young team of Chicago Blackhawks hockey players comes together in preseason. A rematch against Detroit on home ice tonight. And with that, we welcome you inside the United Center broadcast booth alongside Kaylee Chelios. I'm Chris Fosters. Great to have you here, Kaylee. How are you doing this preseason?
I'm doing great, Chris. It's great to be back in here. I miss Darren Pang a little bit, but I know he's enjoying his time in Detroit right now with the fam.
Darren Pang. Oh, yeah, that's right. Forgot about that.
Hey, Panger.
Hey, Panger. We'll get the spoiler out of the way immediately. Connor Bedard is playing tonight, so Blackhawks fans have a lot to look forward to there. What have you thought about his preseason so far?
He is as advertised. The highlight reel plays, the skill, the shot. We've seen it all. This is what we expected from this generational talent, but I'm also really liking his attention to detail.